Hello everybody, I am Yoshigai, and today we're going to play a little bit of some Mario Kart Monday, you know, if you will. I'm just here just wanting to play Wiimmfi for you guys. No CTGPR, and I don't want this video to be too long. It'll be very brief, so you guys don't have to, sit in your chairs for like an hour to watch the entire thing. I mean, I know that's really uncalled for, and you'd want to see something that's brief for once on my channel. So here's, my gift to you guys that are willing to see something that's not very long. So anyhow, I'm on Wiimmfi as I'm able to play again, and let's go ahead and try to find a worldwide here on Wiimmfi. Now, I've gotten better at this since I first came back, or first restarted playing Mario Kart Wii again. I've gotten a little better. So here's me, someone named the Pans, and Eric. Alrighty, so we have our room here. I'm not sure if they're racing. Looks like they are racing, and we'll wait for this to finish off. And then we'll be in our little room here, three players. Alright, so there we have the Pans in the bullet bike. And she is trailing Luigi, who is using the mock bike. Eric using the Wii Wheel, which you don't really see too many of those players that use the Wii Wheel these days. But it looks like he's dominating the Pans, who has only got one star. Well, I think they were on their final lap. It looks like they're going to their final lap right now, as it's about 2 minutes. Good thing, guys, I actually have a working, the clock is actually working in this video. I actually fixed the actual files I deleted. So what happened was I made a copy of the race and race.scs files on my stuff folder, and then, I just replaced the numbers with zeros, so that it would only show zeros in the My Stuff folder. And so I just deleted the copies, and that issue's solved. So in the next CTWW episode, which I'm really, I hope that'll be pretty soon. In the next CTWW episode, hopefully that issue will not occur, and it will not occur. And that will conclude that race, as the Pans get second place to Eric. Now we have four players. Someone has somehow joined during the live view, just like I joined. So we're awaiting to see who that player is that joined in. All right, it looks like Bob also chimed in this little Wiimmfi worldwide race. The Pans 61-15 VR, Eric 70-23 VR, me 85-90 VR, Bob 61-67 VR, and that is my hacked VR, guys. That whenever I get off my codes that I decided to hack offline, and so whenever I get off, the VR for some reason automatically goes to 85-90. So that's why the VR is set to 8,590. So anyways, we're doing DS Delfino Square, and it's in mirror mode. Oh, but I didn't start up improperly. And here we go, a few seconds later than the rest. All right, so this texture is from Darky Benji. The music is Be Cool, Be Wild, and Be Groovy, or whatever it's called. It looks like the Pans gets caught in somebody's bottle. I'm not sure who it was. Could have been Bob's Bob-omb, but he's in second right now. I'm in third with a star. I'm gonna try to shortcut, and looks like that was successful, but I do hit the wall, and that's gonna slow me down. Bob trying to pass me up. He's playing as Yoshi as well, and will get crushed underneath my Mega Mushroom. Alright, so second place trailing Eric. He's got a couple bananas trailing behind him, and that's gonna be essential in trying to win these races, as it's gonna be pretty hectic in the coming laps. Second lap here, looks like Bob and I'm not sure that, I forgot that I think it was the something, I'm not sure it was. Anyhow, she's trailing Bob. It looks like I have the Thunder Cloud now, trying to get pass it along to Eric. Let's see if that will be effective. He breaks and looks like I'm gonna get struck with the Thunder Cloud. As Eric was a little bit cunning and he just lets me surpass him and get the Thunder Cloud strike. So anyways, Eric is in the lead. He increases his distance for me. And looks like Bob and the something, I'm gonna have to, you know, reiterate the name, the names of the players so it can stick to me. So anyways, a red shell is going. Oh, but somehow it hits me. Well, I mean, Bob sent like, I think he had triple reds, so that's how it could have hit me, but I was holding my red shell and then, you know, it just fell out of my hands or whatever happened. It looks like that was the Pans who I was kind of struggling to announce the name. So anyways, I fall to third. Oh, looks like Bob is using the mock bike as well as me. And he falls to fourth place, the Pans trying to ba-bomb me. And it looks like Eric is still in the lead. We'll see how this will conclude as Bob gets hit one of my red shells that I fire backwards. The red shell is apparently blind, runs right into the wall. And now one is, you know, homing in on Eric, who's trying to close this race. I accidentally used that mushroom. I wasn't intending to use that mushroom at that spot. I could have used the mushroom when speed boost was needed. But it didn't really make too big of a difference. I probably would have gotten second anyhow. And that will do it. We have Eric, the Pants, who gets third place, and Bob, who loses 29 VR points. And looks like I lose VR points as well, since my VR is so high. Minus 13 VR, 85, 77 VR. Eric gets plus a bunch. I'm not sure how much VR he gained, but nevertheless, that's gonna be that. That's gonna conclude the first race. Four players in the next room, so it's probably the same people. Who knows, someone could have quit and someone else could have joined. But I'm not really too certain on what happened there. Alright, it looks like we have the same four people. I guess this could be like our, you know, this could be, I guess this will be our video mates, if you will. I'm bad at making puns. Anyhow, it looks like Bob also chooses, Maple Treeway, and the Pants chooses Mario, N64 Mario, Raceway, and then Koopa Cape was chosen by Eric. And it looks like we're doing a Maple Treeway, which the course choosing thing chooses me. And now we're doing Maple Treeway, about to commence here. And again, it looks like I'm starting another streak of starting off improperly. And that's going to eat some time from me following the rest of the players. Alright, so fourth, the banana was put in a great spot. Kudos to whoever put the banana in. Yeah, such an inconvenient spot for me. So that will increase the distance between me and the rest of the pack. But anyways, I'm in fourth, and I just drilled that Wiggler who is standing in the middle my way. So, you know, I just decided to go right through him. And I'm like, yeah, get out of the way, bitch. And I just got him. Alright, so anyways, third place. And I'm trolling Bob and Eric. Eric has been dominating. He's always been in first place. I don't know what's up with him, but he's doing a great job. And leaves a Bob bomb right in Bob's path, or maybe that was Bob's Bob bomb, but I'm not really too sure on what happened there. Anyways, Bob is still in the lead. He is using the Wii Wheel, and he is absolutely dominating. This is the second race he is front running, and just look at him, his lead in front of me. That's pretty great job. Kudos to, Eric for that. And looks like I got the mushroom and I can't break. I knew that was going to be a disastrous occurrence right there. But it looks like, who's that? The, goodness, I need to learn her name or whatever it is. Looks like Bob passes me as well. So I'm now in fourth where I started. Bob might want to give me the thumbs up. Well, it looks like he's not intending to pass it to me, so it looks like he's gonna get the TC and I'm gonna be able to pass him and move up to third. The Pans, that's what the name was. I always struggled to memorize that one. Alright, so I'm in second passing the Pans, and yeah, and just to enunciate, I'm trying to say that, you know, her name is The Pans, not The Pans, like, you know, silverware pans, but, yeah, I'm trying to see. Oh, there's a star, there we go, second place, star, that's gonna help me, definitely. It looks like Eric is still in the lead. It looks like he may be the winner in this race once again. And this is going to be pretty much havoc for whoever's... Okay, there's two pips. I could have held on to that and made it pretty much impossible to pass there. Oh, the Rachel hits the Eric. That could have been a major break, you know, for me. But it looks like nothing really happened and I will get second place there. With a total time of 2:46. 2 minutes and 46 seconds, that is, and 0.008 milliseconds. I'm not sure if that's milliseconds or not. Minus 12 VR points by me, since Eric has, you know, less VR than I do. And it looks like everyone else gets minus VR except for Eric, who gets plus 40. 5 players, so it looks like someone else wanted to join the party. Let's see how this goes. Let's see who's in this room. And I tell it, this is going to be quite a fun room if there's, you know, more people that want to join in here. I'm glad I'm, you know, in the mood to commentate today, because I know that my effort in trying to commentate that previous CTWW number 39 was pretty atrocious, if you will. I mean, I don't know, what can I say? We had like a pep rally and I was kind of out of it, tired, worn out. But I mean, there was no other day that I could have recorded that. So anyways, it looks like 40R Boost, who is the only member that's in a clan, has joined the room. 7402 VR points for him. And let's see what we're gonna do this time. Alrighty, so we have our courses. I'm not sure what I want to do, but I'm kind of in the mood to do Estonia's Ghost Valley 2, since it's so short. And I really did a great job in, you know, replacing my old BRSTM for Estonia's Ghost Valley 2. N64 Mario Raceway. That's kind of, you know, unexpected. I was not impending doing this track. Anyhow, I'll just have to deal with it. I did a bad job in trying to make this. Obviously, I had no idea what I was doing. Well, I mean, I kind of had an idea, but I didn't know, like, all the pictures and templates and everything were going to be all messed up. So, anyways, this track was basically a failure, if you will. Okay, the Pans with triple greens was able to nail me right there. But anyways, my intention was to, you know, give something to my girlfriend that both me and her would be able to share, but, you know, it's kind of irrelevant nowadays since I haven't talked to her in forever. So, nevertheless, that's some reason still in my ISO, and, yeah, that's pretty much the story on this. Bob shoots the red shell, and that will hit me right there. And now I fall to 5th place. Okay, so the Pans is in last place now as I use the star. Bob, I'm probably going to be able to pass him and move up to 3rd. Bob had a red shell and he'll get me right there and pass me up into 4th place now. Alright, so another star. I'm going to go ahead and use that. And, you know, I kind of didn't really have any idea what I was doing with... Well, I mean, I did, but I didn't really expect that whenever I replaced the file, it was gonna, you know, end up the way it did. See, like, most of the file replacements are kind of messed up. But, yeah, that's kind of the story on this track. Anyways, the Bob-omb somehow got the Pans, and, you know, it looks kind of improbable now, but I have triple mushrooms, Rosalina keeps getting hit, so this might be my chance. I'm gonna try to catch up the boost, but it looks like I'm a little bit too far away, cannot, you know, catch up, you know, in time, and I lose 66 VR points. So now I have below 8,500 VR points. Eric was the winner and he gets plus 55 ER. Alright, so we have the same 5 players that will, well, hopefully the same 5 players will join us in the next race. Let's see how this goes. Alrighty, so as I stated earlier, this video is not going to be, you know, it can't really be very long. But, you know, I'm going to try to do a few more races and we'll see how it goes. Maybe I could do more, maybe not. We'll see. So the same players in the same room. Alright, let's see. I'm going to try to go for SNES Ghost Valley 2 once more. And it looks like nobody is with me on that decision. And Bob runs out of time. Jesus, random. Alright, we're going for SNES Ghost Valley 2. Yes, we are doing SNES Ghost Valley 2. Alrighty. Well, we'll see how this goes. SNES Ghost Valley 2 is my favorite track, by the way. Well, you know, when CTGP is off. I don't even know what my favorite CTG custom track is, but looks like Eric 40R boost and I all fail to start up, which, you know, it's kind of been reoccurring with me where the startup failure has occurred. I've always, you know, started up improperly. Anyways, I didn't intend on hitting Eric with the star, but it looks like I do clip him and he'll fall to whatever position, but he'll fall to third now and gets hit with the green shell. So it looks like boost, 40R boost, gets hit with one of Eric's green shells, and I don't want to hit him again because that would be mean. So Eric trying to maintain third, and then we can see that fibs are kind of becoming a little bit of an, you know, they're becoming an issue, if you will. I'm trying my best to not hit those fake item boxes. I thought I was going to get third because I saw the position marker change for a brief second there. If Boost tries to pass me up, I have him armed. Oh my god! And I knew that was an issue. That fib was right there and... ugh. And I go ahead and slam right into it and looks like I'm going to get 5th place, which is last place. Minus 98 VR points and now I'm about to fall below 8,400 VR. Next match. All of a sudden the room booms and now we have 8 players in this room. Alright, so now we shall carry on and see who's going to be in this room, which means that I'm going to probably announce the players in this upcoming race, shall I say. Alright, so we have the Pan 6110 VR, Eric 7157 VR, me, of course, 8,401 VR points, Bob 6271 VR, 40R boost, 7358 VR, Kevin 5132 VR, all we see is a triangle in his name, 6354 VR, and Andy with the music note, 5673 VR. And look how much easier it is to choose a course here when CTGPR is off. Well, I was going to choose GBA Bowser Castle 3 at the last possible second, but it looks like I failed to press the A button in time. Kind of unfortunate that I chose random, along with Bob. But we're doing DS Peach Gardens. Alright, so 100cc race this time, 8 players. Let's get this race underway. One, here we go. Finally, I succeed in starting up properly. And now I get the speed boost, moving into first place, barely. 40R boost, trying to battle it out with me. And here we have a thundercloud from the pans. And she's trying to pass it to me. This might be passed. Looks like she's gonna use the mega shroom just in time. I thought I was gonna get a thundercloud. So I'm in third place. And Triangle gets crushed by the pans. And looks like Peach uses the mushrooms and moves into first place. And it looks like the pans got me while I was trying to wheelie. And now it'll push me back in place. And now we have the blooper, which is, you know, apparently to me is one of the least effective items in Mario Kart Wii. So, fifth place, all these guys just come out of nowhere, and, you know, I fall back a little bit. But that doesn't mean I'm out of this race. Here I am, third. Somebody gets disconnected, 40R boost. Somehow, it looks like Wiimmfi is kicking people off. I don't know what the deal is, but, well, okay then. Looks like everybody's kind of past me over here. The bullet bill from Kevin. Looks like he's in the car. Wow, that's, you know, kind of difficult to me, apparently, but, you know, pretty good that he's actually using a cart, something other than the casual. So it looks like Kevin, or maybe that was the pants that used the lightning bolt, if you will. Or here we have the Bob Omb left right in the middle of the track, and that got me, Triangle, and Andy, I think. And the pants is able to catch up to everyone else. And now we are into our final lap. Trying to knock the pants, you know, over while she's wheeling. Oh, did I knock her? No, I did not. And now I can shortcut since I have the star. Hopefully, Kevin gets a lightning bolt, and looks like that's not going to be the case here. But anyways, I'm still in third, which is good. And we'll see how the race plays out from here. So I have the Mega Shroom, third place, catching up to Triangle and Eric. Eric is once again in the lead, which has been quite the story in this Wiimmfi worldwide here. Now I have, you know, this is my final moment, my final opportunity. It's down to one shot, and I fire the red. The green shot against Eric. Oh my God, what a shot! And it looks like I am going to win. Wow, what a way to win a race there. Oh man. Well, I am still. Oh, but how did Kevin win the race? Oh my God, that is total BS. That was my victory right there. I have no words for how Kevin was able to somehow, you know, I'm not even sure how he got first place. Maybe he used the time hacker. I'm not sure what that was, but that was very absurd. And he pretty much stole my victory. That was supposed to be a very triumphant race right there. But apparently, all went wrong when, I mean, that was my victory right there. And Kevin, I don't know how the hell he got first, but that's gonna be the way that race played out. So, I'm gonna try to make this video about 30 minutes long, and then we'll see, you know, whether or not I want to close it out. Alright, so we have the Pans, Eric, me, Bob, Luna with 8369 VR joins the room, and it looks like Sonic with the star in front of his name, 7664 VR, is in this room as well. Alright, well, I'm not really too sure on what. Oh, yeah, that's right. GBA Bowser Castle 3. Looks like nobody's really agreeing here. And somebody choosing random. I'm not sure if they're on CTGP. Well, I guess so, since they didn't choose the question mark. So Koopa Cape is the last selected option. Looks like we're going to do GBA Shy Guy Beach. It randomly selects Eric. Well, I think that's Eric. But okay, we're doing GBA Shy Guy Beach. Let's see how that goes. By the way, this is 40R Fire Rage's tech track. Be sure to download it if you get the opportunity. Alright, so it looks like I start up properly this time as well. And I quickly surrender the lead to Andy, and I'm slowly, you know, falling back, and Andy's gradually growing a lead there. So, second place, not terrible, and we have 8 players in this room, so we have to be a little bit understanding on, you know, whether or not something happens here. Green shell, looks like that will ricochet off the tree over there. And I fall back a little bit since these Funky Kongs and everyone else got mushrooms. And now I'm in 6th place out of 8th place. And somebody with the star trying to approach me here. The Bob Omb was actually rather close to hitting me. Now they get the thundercloud instantly passing it to Bob. And now the triangle steals my item box. So that's going to push me into 8th place. What do you know? Last place. I started off in 1st, now I'm in last. So it's quite a, you know, a change from what actually happened. Now I get the shock, which the first time in this race, I get the shock. And now I use the shock, and I'm gonna quickly catch up to everyone else. And now I'm in 2nd. What a comeback. I use the shock, then I get triple mushrooms, and now I'm trailing only to someone who's using Funky Kong, but I can't depict who that is since there's two others. It looks like Triangle is in the lead. You know, pretty good. Now others catch up to me. And here we have a mini turbo or speed boost, whatever that was. And I'm in third. Maybe I could get a magic victory, but it looks like that's not the case. They gave me a red shell, 5th or whatever position I was when I got the item box. But it looks like I'm gonna lose this race with a total time of 1 minute 56 seconds and whatever milliseconds. Minus 97 VR points. And now will put me below 8,400. Alright, so still 8 players in this race. I'm gonna try to do one or two more races, and that'll make, you know, about 30 minutes, which is, you know, not really, you know, to me, not very long of a video. So, 40R Boost is back for more, as he's rejoined into this room, 7431 VR this time. And, you know, it looks like we're set to do yet another race here. This worldwide is actually fantastic. I really love the competition from everyone else. Everyone's really in it to win it. And it's really just a great, great race series that we have here on show for you guys. So we have everybody who chose a course for once. That's, you know, something new. And it looks like the course chooser chooses me once again. Not the first time that's happened in this episode, and we're doing Mario Circuit, which I have a texture hack, but I'm actually unsure who made this texture. I'm gonna, you know, research it, and I'll update you guys on that if you're willing to know who made this texture hack. Alright, so it looks like some Funky Kong is not really competing in this race, but finally decides to race right now. And I get the gold mushroom, which will quickly put me up to Luna, who is currently leading and instantly throws a banana right in my face. Sonic wants to bully me. I'm not sure what he was doing, but then he fires the red shell, and that will instantly hit me too. And just like that, I'm in 6th place. The Pan's 2 green shells. Let's see if she's gonna fire that. I'm gonna see. Looks like Eric steals my item box. And here I am in 5th. And gradually improving, and now I have triple red shells just like Eric. It looks like he fired the red shells back, and I just let him go into the track. And now we have a mega mushroom. I was trying to get the item box, but it looks like that's not gonna happen. I'm gonna move up to 4th place. Alright, this race is pretty good. It looks like Eric trying to close in on me, and it looks like I'm not sure who that was who was playing as Funky Kong, but it kind of made it interesting here. Oh, shock and a pal to make things a little bit more interesting. I'm in 4th. The Pants at the bullet bill nearly hitting me. Alrighty, so 4th place. Everyone trying to beat me here. Oh, but then I used the mushroom a little bit too late there, and I don't get an item. Alright, so it looks like my attempts aren't really going too well, but I do pass Andy. And I'll get 6th place. I'm not sure if that's going to be the case because, well, yep, it looks like I was able to hold both of those peeps off and I lose 83 VR points. So it looks like I'm going to fall below 8,300. Man, I'm just on a streak of bad events here. 8 players once again, and I guess this should be my final race here. So I hope that you guys will really be tuned to see how this final race will go. I'm going to try to make it my best race, but I think clearly the DS Peach Garden race was probably the best race in this video. I mean, What do you know? That was a great snipe. I just fired that red shell, or green shell rather, and it got him right there. What a shot. Alright, so we have the same players. Well, that's what I think, but I'm not really too certain on that. Assumed the same players in the same room. I'm going to choose Mushroom Gorge, and we'll see how this final race will go. Looks like the majority of the room wants to do, well actually that's half of the players want to do GBA Bowser Castle 3. But it looks like somebody's for me and wanting to choose Mushroom Gorge, but it looks like the course chooser wanted or chose the majority of the votes here. And we're doing GBA Bowser Castle 3, which I kind of wanted to do, but didn't want to choose that to be my final race. 150cc, 8 players, let's get this race underway. One, and here we go. Alright, looks like everybody started off on time here. Alrighty, so let's see how this goes. I get a star. I'm not trying to hit anyone, but I'm not sure if that'll be the case here. I'm in third. Andy gets hit with the star right there. And I'm gonna move up to second place. Luigi with, I don't even think he was using a mushroom or anything, but he just sent me flying into the lava. A little bit unfortunate, but I'm just gonna have to take it. Oh man, banana right behind the item box. Looks like the person playing as Peach was trying to do the shortcut, but no avail. He'll have to be respawned. Oh man, but then I hopped at the wrong time and fall right into the hole. And I'll have to be respawned just beyond that portion where I died. And now I'm in last place. Alright, 7th place as some Funky Kong died. I mean, there's too many Funky Kongs. I can't name who's actually dying and who's actually not. Nobody's, you know... Well, I mean, there's some people that choose someone other than Funky Kong. But I'm just saying the vast majority is Funky Kong. Alright, Golden Shroom, I don't think I should attempt the shortcut. Looks like the person with the triangle in the name is attempting the shortcut, and we'll see if the shortcut will be successful. Here's the attempt, and it looks like he successfully shortcuts and moves up to... I'm not sure where he is! He was past me and runs right into the bomb. And looks like I'm able to keep my item, which is crucial, and it makes it so that I'm in 5th place. The green shell is creeping on me there, and it somehow gets Sonic! Alright, I was really kind of concerned with that green shell. Really paranoid and trying to eye that one to make sure it didn't hit me, but it got Sonic. And so far it looks like I shock dodged and am able to go into 4th place, and you know, we'll see if I can make up some ground here. Alright, so 4th place, Eric in 3rd place, and I'm closing in on him, and I'm gonna use the blooper. He hits a green shell, and now push me to 3rd place. Someone using the Mega Shroom. Not sure it is. Eric is trying to crush me right there. And no avail. He barely misses me there. And he gets rid of my green shell, or red shell rather. And Andy uses the mushrooms. He'll pass me and beat me there. He'll get 4th place. Sonic trying to beat me for 5th place. It looks like he's going to get 6th place. I lose 55 VR points. He loses 62 VR points. Sonic lost 62. And 40R Boost gets 2nd place. Luna wins, plus 55 for him or her. Looks like some other players quit, and I will do the same. Alright, so that'll pretty much conclude my Mario Kart Monday. I hope that you guys will enjoy this video. If you did, you guys could like this video, of course. If not, you guys don't have to like. Also, comment on this video if you guys enjoy it, and subscribe for more awesome videos just like this one, as well as sharing this video out to everybody else. Guys, I really appreciate you guys watching this. I am Yoshi Guy saying so long, everybody.